So this is your last topic from your syllabus. This is linear differential equations of the second order with variable coefficients. We will study some method and some of the examples. See here, earlier we have studied differential equation of nth order with constant coefficients. And now here we will study differential equations of this type. D2y by dx to plus p into dy by dx plus qy is equal to r, where p, q, and r, they are functions of small x. Earlier these were constants, but now they will be functions of x. See here, we will solve this type of problem by changing the dependent variable. See here, we will see the first method. The complete solution in terms of known integrals. Suppose this is our differential equation of second order with variable coefficients, and we need to solve it. We need to get its solution. Here p, q, r, they are functions of small x. Now let y is equal to u into v be the solution where u and v both are functions of x. Then from this y is equal to u into v, we can get dy by dx equal to u into dv by dx plus v du by dx. Differentiate it again with respect to x. So you will get d2y by dx2 is equal to u into d2v by dx2 plus dv by dx into du by dx plus v d2u by dx2 plus du by dx into dv by dx. See here, first we will differentiate this. It has two functions. And then we will differentiate this. It has two functions. So the first differentiation of first one is here. The second one is here. This can be written as u into d2v by dx2 plus 2 du by dx dv by dx plus v into d2u by dx2. Now we will substitute the values of d2y by dx2, dy by dx, and y here in this equation. And after some simplification, the equation, this equation one will be reduced to a linear form. See, there are certain values of u for which we substitute the value of u in the given equation and obtain the value of v. Then the solution will be y is equal to u into v. See here, for this equation, d2y by dx2 plus p dy by dx plus qy is equal to 0. See here, r is absent. First, let y is equal to e to the power mx be a solution of this one. Then the complementary function will be m square plus pm plus q is equal to 0. Substitute here y is equal to e to the power mx, then you will get this relation. So this e to the power mx is the solution of m square plus pm plus q equal to 0. In particular, take the value of m, then e to the power x will be a solution if substitute here one, m is equal to 1, 1 plus p into 1 plus q means 1 plus p plus q is equal to 0. And e to the power minus x will be a solution if 1 minus p plus q is equal to 0. Substitute minus 1 for m here. Similarly, second case, let y is equal to x to the power m be a solution of this equation, linear differential equation of second order with variable coefficients. So after substitution of y is equal to x to the power m, we will get this relation. Then it implies that m into m minus 1 plus pmx plus qx square into x to the power m minus 2 is equal to 0, or m into m minus 1 plus pmx plus qx square is equal to 0. Therefore, this x to the power m will be a solution of m into m minus 1 plus pmx plus qx square is equal to 0. Two particular cases. First, x is a solution if p plus qx is equal to 0. X is a solution means m is here 1. So substitute here m is equal to 1. So this is 0. This is p into x plus qx square divided by x. So it is p plus qx is equal to 0. Now substitute m is equal to 2. So it will be 2 plus 2px plus qx square is equal to 0. This is these two are particular cases. So all the cases are summarized in this box. You need to note down and remember. Now let us see one example based on this. Solve x d2y by dx2 minus 2x minus 1 dy by dx plus x minus 1 y is equal to 0. See here solution. This differential equation can be written as you just divide by x. So it is d2 y by dx2 minus 2x minus 1 by x dy by dx plus x minus 1 by x into y is equal to 0. So it is our standard differential equation, linear differential equation of second order with variable coefficients. See here, p is variable and q is variable. So compare with this d2 y by dx2 plus p dy by dx plus qy is equal to 0. Then you will get p is equal to minus 2x minus 1 by x and q is equal to x minus 1 by x. And see, r is 0, so it is 0. Now check that 1 plus p plus q is equal to 1 minus 2x minus 1 by x plus x minus 1 by x. So its value after solving this, we will get its value is 0. So when 1 plus p plus q is 0, then e to the power x is a solution. So one solution of the given differential equation will be y is equal to e to the power x. So let us take y is equal to u into v. U is e to the power x. So v into e to the power x be the complete solution. So differentiate this with respect to x. So dy by dx will be v into e to the power x plus e to the power x dv by dx. It means it is equal to e to the power x v plus dv by dx. Differentiate it once again. So it will be v into e to the power x plus e to the power x dv by dx plus this part e to the power x d2v by dx2 plus dv by dx into e to the power x. So it is equal to e to the power x d2v by dx2 plus 2 e to the power x dv by dx plus v e to the power x. It means it is equal to e to the power x d2v by dx2 plus 2 dv by dx plus v. So this comes out to be this one. Now substitute the values of d2y by dx2, dy by dx and y in our given equation, given problem. Then the transformed equation will be e to the power x d2v by dx2 plus 2 dv by dx plus v minus 2x minus 1 by x into e to the power x v plus dv by dx plus x minus 1 by x v into e to the power x. Divide the whole equation by e to the power x, then you will get d2v by dx2 plus dv by dx into 2 minus 2x minus 1 by x equal to 0. And this is your 2x, so this 2x, 2x goes, it means it is 1 by x. So it is equal, implies that d2v by dx2 plus 1 by x, dv by dx is equal to 0. Next, we will take dv by dx is equal to some other small p. See, put dv by dx is equal to small p so that the equation will be dp by dx plus p by x equal to 0, or dp by p plus b dx by x is equal to 0. Means this is our variable separable case. Integrate this, you will get log p plus log x is equal to log c1, or log p plus log x means log p into x. So log p into x is equal to log c1, it means px is equal to c1. Or substitute the value of p, so x into dv by dx is equal to c1, or dv will be c1 dx by x. Integrate this, you will get v is equal to c1 log x plus c2, where c1 c2 are two constants of integrations. Now the complete solution is y is equal to u into v. So y is equal to v into e to the power x, it means e to the power x c1 log x plus c2. This is the method to solve such type of problems where the variables, the coefficients are variable or functions of variables. You can see one more example. See, x squared d2y by dx2 minus 2x 1 plus x dy by dx plus 2 into 1 plus x y is equal to x cube. Divide the whole equation by x square. So it will be d2y by dx2 minus 2x 1 plus x by x square dy by dx plus 2 1 plus x by x square y is equal to x. So here you will get p is this one minus 2x 1 plus x by x square, and q is this one 2 1 plus x by x square. Check here that p plus qx is equal to minus 2x 1 plus x by x square plus 2 into 1 plus x by x square into x. So its value comes out to be 0. So when p plus qx is equal to 0, then y is equal to x is a solution. Remember our earlier table. So y is equal to x is a solution. So take y is equal to v into x as a complete solution. Now differentiate this. Dy by dx will be v plus x dy by dx. And again, differentiation implies d2y by dx2 is equal to 2 into dy by dx plus x d2v by dx2. Now substitute the values in the given in this equation. So you will get x d2 by dx2 plus 2 dy by dx minus 2x 1 plus x y x square into v plus x divided by x plus 2 1 plus x into v x y x square is equal to x. So after solution, we get x into d2 by dx2 plus 2 minus 2 1 plus x divided by dx is equal to x, or d2 by dx2 minus 2 divided by dx is equal to 1. Now take dv by dx is equal to small p. So this equation will be dp by dx minus 2p is equal to 1, or dp by dx is equal to 2p plus 1. It means dp by 2p plus 1 is equal to dx. Integrate this one. This is variable separable case. So its integration implies 1 upon 2 log 2p plus 1 plus 1 upon 2 log k is equal to small x. This 1 upon 2 log k is taken as constant of integration. You can take any other constant. So it implies log 2p plus 1 plus log k is equal to 2x, or k into 2p plus 1 will be e to the power 2x. See here, log m into n is equal to log m plus n. Use the formula. It implies that 2p plus 1 is equal to e to the power 2x by k, or 2p is equal to e to the power 2x by k minus 1, or 2 into dv by dx is equal to e to the power 2x by k minus 1. Substitute the value of small p, or 2v will be e to the power 2x by 2k minus x plus c. After integration of this, we will get 2v is equal to this one. Therefore, v will be e to the power 2x by 4k minus x by 2 plus c. Therefore, the complete solution will be y is equal to v into x. It means we substitute the value of v, x e to the power x by 4k minus x square by 2 plus c by 2 into x. So this is your complete solution. This is all about for this part. Next, there are some exam exercise for you. You can note down these exercises, or you can take just a screenshot of these one. This is all about for today. If you have any query, any difficulty, ask your questions here, and the whole lecture will be available on YouTube. You just search, watch the YouTube and ask your questions. In the comment section, you can type your doubts.